According to me, it was not fair because they could have shown us where the mistakes came from and why.
As Kenya itself, I think we are advancing in terms of democracy and openness.